Hey guys, hope you're doing great. In today's video, we will go through the details of a new healthcare ICO bill, and I will try to cover the details in terms of token sale, roadmap, team, and frequently asked questions. But before that, let's try to understand what Well is trying to do. Well is globalizing healthcare and eliminating country borders to directly connect doctors, therapists, psychologists, and other healthcare specialists to patients worldwide. You must be wondering why so many healthcare ICOs. And my question is, why so many hospitals? The healthcare need has ever been an integral part of our lives, and therefore, if there are organizations trying to solve this problem, in my opinion, it's a great help to the society. Let us go through the one-pager by Well. Well is trying to make medicine borderless, and here are some of the global problems they would like to address. Healthcare system is often expensive, cumbersome, and unavailable for most of the people worldwide. Some of the difficulties, such as access to doctors or transferring the patient's data. The opacity in charity is not fully transparent is another problem. With a decentralized blockchain-based marketplace, Well would eliminate country borders and let patients directly connect to healthcare specialists worldwide. They are creating tokens on demand, and that will solve the current problems in terms of cross-border payments, data accessibility, and payment risks. Well is the largest therapist network in California, and during 2015, they had 6,950 consults from 16 clinics, which has significantly grown to 45,000 plus in 2017. Global home healthcare market with a compounded annual growth rate of 8% is expected to grow to $517 billion by 2025. Let's have a look to the business model. For patients, the cost can be reduced up to 30%, and they will have emergency access for travel. The electronic medical health record will be stored and can be shared. And they will have access to curated global network, and they will also have access to online community. Whereas doctors will have telemedicine solution at no cost. They will get new patients from new and local market. They will be able to collaborate with other doctors. They will get training tools, charity tools, certainty of payment will be another key point. For society in general, access to medicine, and that will reduce the cost. For crowd sale participants, there will be an increase in liquidity, and they will have also access to network of doctors and partnerships. So overall, good for everyone. Here are the crowd sale details. The token sale starts on 16th April and it will be till 15th May 2018. The soft cap of $3 million has already been achieved, which is great. The hard cap is $28 million, and the total supply is 1.5 billion. Each Well token would cost 10 cents of US dollars. 40% will be used for crowd sale, whereas 40% will be for business and network development, and 20% will be reserved for team and product launch. This project sounds interesting, as they have already achieved the soft cap, and if you get involved sooner in the public pre-sale, you get 40% of the bonus, and eventually you will have no bonus after 15th May. So sooner you get involved, more the bonus you will get. Let us have a look to the roadmap. So it all started with Ildar, the founder, who broke his leg again. He went through some of the problems and decided to found Well Inc. The limited trial version was released during quarter 1 and quarter 2 in 2016, and they got the medical license in 2017. The pre-sale has started in December 2017, and if you look further, the crowd sale will start from 16th April and will be till 15th May, like I said. So Further, they have the details about when they will sign up with major insurers, and in 2019 they will have partnership with Japan, Korea and China, so on and so forth. Let us have a look to the team. So Ildar is the founder who has more than 20 years of experience in healthcare. Alex is another co-founder who is the managing partner. Matthew is a clinical director, and Nate is project manager. Josh is process architect. Yetkin is developer, and there are other team members. Let us have a quick look to the frequently asked questions. I think we have covered most of these, but some of the ones you may be interested into is, what are the exchanges? So they are still talking with the exchanges. Yes, it is ERC20 tokens, and they are registered into British Virgin Islands. If you look at their Telegram group, they already have more than 3,185 members. And I would recommend you join over there and try to ask relevant questions so that it can help you understand and decide your participation. They have already pinned up some of the details like the white paper link, YouTube channel, Facebook, Twitter, and other social media details. So this is all I wanted to cover. By the way, I've also recorded a detailed white paper analysis video, and you can go through the video based on the link in the description section below. I hope this video has helped you understand the basic details about wealth. And if you are planning to participate, please do it sooner, because otherwise you lose 40% bonus. In my opinion, this is a great project because they have already achieved the soft cap. And I hope like other healthcare ICOs, this is going to be a great hit.